So now you get the finger placement of the C, F, and G major chords. We're going to put them together in a pattern like this. We're going to put them in a pattern that's C major chord for two measures. Then we'll use the second measure to get over to the F major chord. And we'll play that a second time, and we'll play that and get rid of it real quick so we can get back to the C major chord. After the C, we'll play it one more time. Get ready to go over to the G. Play it a second time, and that brings us back home to the C. Again, we have a backing track with bass and drums that outlines that motion of C, F, C, G, repeat. It starts off with hi-hat click, 1, 2, 3, 4, so that you know how fast it is and when to start. Let's give it a try.